Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to see and remove followers from Facebook page. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. Hold on 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open your Facebook page and now click on followers, and here is my followers list. And Facebook has updated their policy, so for that you can't select multiple followers at the same time, or you can't remove multiple followers at the same time. So all you have to need to remove any followers, simply click on the three dot icon, and from here you have to block the follower. So this was how we can remove and see follower of our Facebook page. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.